Good morning, children, and welcome back. So today I'm here with one more fine motor skill activity, and the activity name is inserting the balls. So what we have to do in this activity and what resources we need for this. So look here, I have some rolls like this. So for this activity, this is a cylindrical rolls and this is empty. Look here. So for this activity, you can take toilet paper roll or you can take foil paper roll. It is easily available at home, or you can take glasses for this. And you need some pom-pom balls. You can take some cotton balls, foil paper balls and ball. And you can do one more thing for this activity. Tell to your mama, and you can take one shoe box, a cardboard box, cloth box, and tell to your mama, make hole on that box so that you have to insert ball on this cardboard box hole. So let's begin. Look here. Put some glasses or toilet paper roll like this and take one by one small balls, and you have to insert inside like this. Children, you have to insert like this, children. So you have to do this activity and enjoy. Thank you so much.